Raiden, your current emotional state appears highly volatile. I am sure you do not intend to abort the mission, but I suggest you avoid combat for the time being.
Thank you. when the war was over, they just threw me away. You know it would be like this.
Shit! Shit!
I couldn't even help you build. I know. Not so black and white now, is it? Is your cause just? Or is that just what you tell yourself? Fuck you!
How pleased you are to chop away, Jack the Ripper. My name is Monsoon, of the Winds of Destruction. Yeah, I guessed as much. Feasting on the insides of your enemies? How easily you ignore the loss of life when it suits your convenience. So tell me, who saves the weak from the man who saves the weak?
You're the ones exploiting them. You take advantage of their weakness. Of course they get hurt when you set them up as your human shield.
Kill or be killed, Jack. Phnom Penh taught me that. Yes, you aren't the only one to grow up on the killing fields. War is a cruel parent, but an effective teacher. Its final lesson is carved deep in my psyche, that this world and all its people are diseased. Free will is a myth, religion is a joke. Controlled by something greater. Means. The DNA of the soul. They shape our will. They are the culture. They are everything we pass on. Expose someone to anger long enough, they learn to hate. They become a carrier. Envy, greed, despair, all memes are passed along.
How about full of shit? Is that a meme?
You can't fight nature, Jack. Wind blows, rain falls, and the strong prey upon the weak. Sam tells me you see your weapon as a tool. Something that saves lives, a means of justice. Now there's a pretty meme. Exquisite. It spared you the burden of all the lives you've taken. Absolved you of guilt when you enjoyed it. That is, until the illusion was broken. Don't be ashamed. It's only nature running its course. You have no choices to make, nothing to answer for. You can die with a clear conscience.
You're right. About me, I mean. I knew something was off. After the Patriots, I thought I could walk off the battlefield and into a normal life. But here I am, surrounded by death, arguing philosophy with terrorists. I told myself this was about justice, about protecting the weak, but I was wrong.
Then you admit it.
I learned young that killing your enemies felt good. Really good. In America, my friends, my family, they helped me forget the devil inside. But who am I kidding? I was born to kill!
Ooh.
The bit about my sword, that means of justice stuff? I guess I needed something to keep the Ripper in check when I was knee-deep in bodies.
You?
But you. All this is a wake-up call to what I really believe. What I really am.
What are you saying?
I'm saying Jack is back.
Doctor, turn off my pain inhibitors.
What? This is madness. You
do it.
All right.
Pain. This is why I fight.
You've lost your mind.
That nickname you love so much. Wanna know how I got it? Actually, why don't I give you a demonstration? I think it's time for Jack to let her rip!
Red phosphorus, Jack! Infrared is useless! Too fast for that! Give out!
This one's on me!
divine true form.
Ashamed? It's only nature running its course. Your means end here.
No, I passed one to you. Sure as the sun will rise, the slaughter will continue. Now I return. The earth. Wind blows. Rain falls. The strong prey on the weak. All is as it should be.
Raiden?
I'm fine, Kevin. Relax. I'll get the brains. I don't want this for anyone else.
All right, man.
Later.
Thank you.